Na semana passada, o secretário-geral das Nações Unidas se reuniu com o primeiro-ministro do Iraque para discutir a crise de violência que ameaça dividir o país. O grupo armado ISIL, Estado Islâmico do Iraque do Levante, que controla grandes porções do oeste iraquiano, foi um dos pontos centrais da conversa.
I strongly condemn the systematic and despicable persecution of minority populations by the Islamic State and associated armed groups. I would like to express my strong support and solidarity for the people of Iraq and your common struggle against terrorism. The violence has claimed thousands of lives and driven over 1 million people from their homes this year alone. Iraq's leaders bear a clear responsibility to protect the security and welfare of all Iraqi people. They must find common ground to advance the future of this great country.
وطمأن السيد الأمين العام رغم ما حصل في العراق والذي كان مؤلما إلا أننا استعدنا زمام المبادرة وسنمضي وأن المعركة التي أرادوا أن يجعلوا منها طائفية لقد عبر الشعب العراقي بسنته وشيعته حينما انتفض انتفاضة واحدة بوجه داعش والإرهابيين برهنا على أن المعركة ليست سنية شيعية ليست طائفية ليست عرقية قومية وإنما هي معركة العراقي
Centro de Informação das Nações Unidas para o Brasil, UNIC Rio.